Hi, this is going to be a quick blog about how students come to the International Medical Campus, and then following with all the briefing which has been done here, the students, all of them meet up at the airport. So usually they are being grouped into batches of about 20 to 25 people depending on the amount of students who would purchase the tickets. So from here onwards, we brief them about the activities they can enjoy in the airports and also information relating to the transit points of what they would be going through when they are going to land in Minsk. Soon as they land in Minsk, there is a meetup with the Sri Lankan office. All of the staff members of the Sri Lankan office would come to pick them and hop them into a vehicle, and from there onwards they would be going along to the city respective to their universities. So one of the activities here is to take all the students to a supermarket to check into what are the most important things which they need to purchase, including stationery or cooking items, etc., whatever you would like to buy. The most interesting and the funniest thing which happens from here is to check everyone's ability to cook. And this is where we look at the strength of all these students who are going to spend 6 years studying medicine in Belarus. How would these guys survive here? And in this, let's hear out a conversation between students before cooking, during cooking, and after cooking. This is legit stuff, folks.
You use that liquid.
I have washed dishes. Not that I don't know stuff, okay? I know stuff. Like, I know washing. I've done washing at home. Okay, I don't know cooking, but then I do the washing, okay? You can ask my mom. I do amazing mopping. I do amazing grooming. Sweeping the house. Folding clothes. I keep them in the cupboard. Okay, now I know you are recording, so just...
And a usual walk to the university, and a walk after the university looks kind of something like this.
I've got my eye on you. What?
What?
I forgot to talk about the snow time activities. This is really insane and really crazy. If you guys are going to experience snow for the first time, watch out, it's going to be fun. Trust me.
In the ore,
7 and live again, over again.
In the ore,
I'm over there.
Peek-a-boo. Oh! Kavya.
What?
Tashmi!
Kako je sivodnja dijen?
Kaka je problem?
And lastly, but not least, this university has an array of fantastic extracurricular activities.